Hmm, what can I eat? A tomato, that'll do. I need a snack. What is there? Exactly what I want! I need something else. I'm still hungry. Ooh, wow! Gimme! No, it's mine! Hey, I was first! Aren't you supposed to be on a diet? Let go! Give me it! Where are we? What are these cards for? Wait a minute! Food challenge! Yay! I'm first. Go ahead. Hmm, I'm gonna pick this one. Big! Woo! A fishing rod? I don't want to catch my own food. Haha! Good luck with that! I'll take this card. Small? Well, that's disappointing. Whatever. I'm ready. Great. Exactly what I wanted. A smaller fishing rod.
Nah, 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 nah.
Okay, here goes. What a lovely day. It's so nice to get out of the ocean and work on my tan. I'm so pale. Not again! I've got something! It's putting up a fight! Seriously? How would you like it if someone hooked you? Give me that! Oops. I love your tail! How embarrassing. Okay, I wonder what I'll catch.
This is so exciting! Chef Pierre has a 3-month waiting list, but I'm here at last. The finest smoked salmon. Huh? That cost an entire month's wage! Well, dinner is ruined.
Oh! I got something! This smells so good! Wow! This is great! I need more! Here, fishy fishy! You go first! You're so kind. I'll go. Please be something nice. Aw, rats. Small. I'm so hungry. Cool. Eyeballs. They actually look tasty. Well, let's see what they're like. You know, these are yummy. I can't stop eating them. Happening. That is so gross. I hope it's the big plate. Yeah! I got it! Whoa! Whoa! Where is it? I'm waiting. Are you sitting on it? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Ahem. Oh my gosh! Where did you come from? Thanks. Please don't hurt me. I'm not getting a good feeling from this. Please don't be anything disgusting. I don't like this. It's only food. What's the worst that can happen? Wow! It's enormous! I can't wait to get stuck into this! No one around? Nothing strange? Okay. Who taught you how to eat? I mean, it was kind of impressive. I knew she was a big mouth, but wow. What to pick? Hmm. Hey! Look at that cute guy over there! I'll be taking this. No! Not small again! Not fair! This is pathetic! How is this a meal? I need to put glasses on to even see it. It's here somewhere. How am I supposed to eat this? I know! Mini noodles need mini chopsticks. I'm ready now. Steady. This is easy. Who said eating with chopsticks was hard? I'm getting a warm fuzzy feeling. Lizzie?
Hey! Down here!
Hello? I'll try on her ridiculous glasses. Maybe I'll spot something. Whoa! What are you doing down there? You're tiny! Freaky! I'm back! Still wearing the glasses. I missed you! Never leave me! Get off! It's your turn! Go! I choose this one. Now that is a box of noodles. I think I'm in heaven! I can totally eat all of this! Got my chopsticks? It's noodle time! It's nice having a relaxed meal with a friend. Hey, slow down! I'm stuck! Ooh, handy! Mmm, not bad. I can't take you anywhere. Need some sauce. Let me have some. Hey, get your own. This is so difficult. What card should I go for? I know. Awesome. The big plate. Ooh. Pizza! My favorite! Look at it! It's huge! Best day ever! Nope. This won't do. Maybe? Nah. What? I'll need this later on. Who needs a knife and fork? I've got hands! It smells… nothing like pizza. But I'm sure it'll taste… horrible! This isn't even pizza! Your face is hilarious! That's my pizza? I'm so disappointed. But at least I can eat it. I'll have a little slice to start. You know, this looks delicious. This is the best thing I've ever tasted. My compliments to the chef. I love it! Hey, you'll never believe— oh. Pizza. Don't mind if I do. I baked it myself. Especially for you, my love. You're so talented! Please, try a slice. Allow me. Mmm. Smells as good as you do. Open wide. Here comes the airplane! Oh my gosh! It melts in my mouth! More! Give me more! What is she doing? I want it all. Huh? Don't be mean! Oh look! The last slice! Mmm! And I'll pick you! It's mine! I saw it first! No you didn't! It was me! Don't you dare! Just you try it! Maybe I'll put my hand over here! If you even… chew! Where's the card? Look what I got! You're such a cheat! I suppose I'll take this. Not again! A brown bag? What's impressive about that? Fine. That's it? Is this a kid's meal? There must be something else. I'll need a closer look. Definitely a tiny burger and fries. I hope you have a big appetite. Ha! Gee, I wonder what's under here. A burger and fries, maybe? Meh. Okay, I can live with this. It's okay, I guess. Hmm, I have a great idea. I'll just make a little alteration. It worked! It's the size of my head! What now? No way! Now this is a super-sized meal! Where do I start? The burger! It's so juicy! Maybe I can pretend it's a normal burger. What's that noise? Careful! Oh! Chew your food! Did you say something? I like salad, but I don't want to wear it. This is so depressing. Oh well, it's still a burger. Still hungry. Maybe if I… nice and quiet… the perfect crime! Mmm! Now this is a happy meal! What meal would you supersize? Let us know in the comments below! And don't forget to share this video with your friends and subscribe to our channel for more fun challenges like this one! Hey! There's gotta be some kind of mistake! Boring! Oh my gosh! Emma! Look! Up there! Ah! Did we survive?
Your plate isn't empty anymore! Are these all for me? They smell fresh! I'm dying to see what I got! Is this some kind of joke? That's like 2 bites worth. I gotta take a closer look. Those are some teeny fries! This can't be right! How come you got so lucky? Bon appetit! Ooh, almost forgot. Can't have fries without ketchup. In you go!
Whoa.
This is the best fry I've ever tasted! This just isn't fair. Mine's better than nothing. Hey! Can I? I just need a little bit. Cool. Okay, that ought to do it. Maybe they won't be so bad. Ketchup does make everything better. Big or small, fries always taste the same.
Open mine? Okay, here I go.
Wait! I've got a bonkers idea. Let's switch them.
Yes, that's a great idea. Let's see what I've got. Hey, it's a watermelon!
Yes! That's so awesome! Nice! I'm gonna see what I've got. Hey, what the heck? I've got an empty watermelon rind. It's completely cleaned out.
What's the best way to eat this? With my mouth? Hands? Man, I wish I had some silverware or something.
I can't believe he got that whole watermelon and I got nothing. Hey, wait a second. I've got a genius idea. Time to get to work with my plan. I knew this slime would come in handy. Alright, I'll just pour this into the empty rind. There it goes! Gloop, gloop, gloop. Excellent! It's filled the entire rind. And then I've got to add the seed so it looks real. Finally, I'll just do another switcheroo. There we go. And he didn't see a thing!
Finally! It's time to dig into this delicious-looking melon. Hey! What the heck is this? This isn't watermelon at all! It's a fake! It's slime!
Oh wow! That's a bummer that it's not real. But I guess I'm gonna eat mine now. I can't wait!
Well, how about this? Rawr! I'm Slime Face!
You scared me! You're ridiculous! Here, we can share the melon.
Oh, thanks!
Hold it right there.
Let's do rock, paper, scissors.
Well, looks like I win with paper. Wow! Look at this amazing watermelon carving! He looks like a cute and scary little shark! He's got a ton of sharp teeth.
I can't wait on mine any longer! Oh! Oh no! It's so scary! It's a shark! There's a shark on my plate! Hey! Wait a second. It's a rubber toy shark.
Yikes! That's kind of a bummer.
No kidding. This one is dumb. Wait, I know what I can do to fix this. I've got a button! I'll just press it and see if I get something else. What the heck? So it changed from a shark to a chicken foot? That's even worse! I hate it!
Yeah, I totally don't envy you at all.
This is even worse than that fake slime melon. I'm pressing it again. Please, please, please! Oh no! No, no, no. This can't be what I think it is. I don't want to play Squid Game. No, no, nope. This is going right back where it came from. Phew, that was a close one. Guess I better check to see what I've got this time. Yes! Finally! I got a good one! And it's a watermelon! It's a watermelon elephant! So fun! But wait, there's nothing inside. No melon at all.
At least I've got some delicious-looking melon.
Ugh, I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty jealous. You know what? It's button time again. Yes! I got another one! And this time there's actual melon to eat, too! It even came with a melon baller, too! There we go! I'll just fill up the elephant.
Great! I'm happy for you! And now to start eating!
That looks great! I'm digging in, too! It's so good and juicy! And then there was a glitter explosion! Huh? There's one strawberry left.
Whoa! It looks so juicy!
It's like you read my mind. I'm gonna try it!
Not so fast. I have an idea. We'll make it even bigger.
Go! 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 I want a jumbo strawberry!
What could go wrong?
Ah! What happened? And why am I wearing a helmet? It looks good, huh?
Meh.
This is so exciting! Ready? Go!
Hmm. A tie.
I win this one. Let's see what I've got. Ow!
She always beats me. Gina? What happened? I guess I get to go first. I'm not complaining. Whoa, that's a lot of bananas. I've never seen so much. It's like a banana tree. And I've gotta eat them all? That might take a while. But I like a challenge. I suppose I better get started. Mmm, it looks good. Here goes. I'm a banana-eating machine. Mmm, it's delicious. This is fun.
For you, maybe.
Whoa!
Yummy!
Wow, look at that. I wonder what I've got. Mmm, chocolate spread. Oh!
Gina! Oh no! It'd be a shame to let this go to waste. It's what Gina would have wanted. I'm doing this for her. I'll dip the banana into the chocolate spread. Mmm, it's so gooey. And sweet. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Why does that keep happening? Wait a second!
Oh, you're awake.
That looks really tasty. Give me a banana. This one will do. I'll remove the top off it. I'll scoop some of the banana out. And I'll fill it with chocolate spread. That should be enough. Now I'll add a splash of milk. I don't want to spill it. Then I can mix it up. That'll do it. Next, I'll add cream. This is gonna be amazing! Can't forget about the straw.
Wow, a tropical drink!
I'll give it a try. Whoa! It's the best!
I knew you could do it. Uh-oh.
What the? That was close.
Huh?
Nah.
I need to change seats.
Or wear a helmet. Here you go.
Aw, Jared, that's so sweet.
Your head is banana-proof. Ah!
These chips are really crunchy.
Just how I like them. Huh? There's only one left. It's a chip emergency. Who gets to eat it?
Why don't we look under here?
Fine. But I was really looking forward to that chip. Whoa, check it out! A tasty lollipop. Things are looking up.
Okay, it's my turn. No way! I don't believe it! There's so many! And they're mine! All mine! There's every kind of flavor. I don't know where to start.
Wait, are you kidding me? Wow, that's awesome!
I think I'll try this one first. Yeah, that's a good choice.
Hang on. The final chip! I have an idea. I'll need a long stick. I'll attach it to my lollipop. My high-tech chip grabber is ready. Let's try it out. Just a little further. I got it! Thought I'd forgotten about you, huh?
Mmm, you can't have enough lollipops. I might have a problem.
Mmm, nothing can ruin this moment. How's it going, Gina?
Not good. My lollipops are stuck.
What? No! Never fear. Jared's here.
I'm not sure about this.
I'll just give them a pull. Here they come!
Ah!
Phew. I did it. Gina? You look different.
My beautiful smile!
Look. I found your teeth. Somebody flosses.
Give me those!
That was crazy.
Phew. Aw, what a lovely smile. Ooh, I'll take them.
So it's come down to this.
The final cookie. Feeling lucky?
Show no fear.
Draw, partner!
Ha! Got it!
Aw, I wanted that. I'll just take it.
Hey, let go!
It's mine!
Oh, that's so unfair. That's it. There's only one thing for it.
What are you doing? You're kidding, right?
Nope, I'm serious.
Ooh, these are fancy.
Come on, let's get started.
I'm gonna need this. Safety first. Be my guest.
Such a gentleman. Ooh, this looks good. A jumbo sausage.
Aw, I'm so jealous. Hang on. What's going on? I just want some delicious food. Oh, what's that? A cute little kitty.
Oh, it's adorable. Hello, kitty.
I want to hug it. I think it likes me. This is the start of a beautiful friendship. I'm gonna call it
Dave. Make yourself comfortable. I wonder if it's hungry. We should feed it. I've got some milk right here. I carry it for emergencies. Drink up.
Aw, look at that. Wow, it must have been thirsty. It's all gone. Now what'll we do? The sausage! It's so obvious!
I think I'm in love. Wait, what? What are you doing? I'll never forget you. You'll always have a piece of my heart.
So now what? I'm so hungry.
At least you… Something's happening! What's happening? Are you seeing this? So many sausages! They're still coming! Okay. That was weird. But at least I've got food.
Can I have one?
Of course. Here you go.
Mmm, yummy.
And these are for me.
I need to check something first. Hmm. Let's see. That won't do. I have an idea. I can use these chopsticks. I'll place them on either side of the sausage. Then I'll make cuts in it. I'll do this all the way along. The chopsticks stop me from going all the way through. I'll keep the cuts spaced out. Hey, Jared! Look at this!
I enjoyed every single bite. Those were some succulent sausages.
This is so cool!
Wow, nice!
Are you feeling okay? Whatever, I'm gonna eat this. Mmm, it was worth the wait. Wait, can you hear something?
There's something in there! Let's switch! That was intense. Phew. Let's open them. Ooh, yummy cheese. I'm happy with this.
I've still to open mine. Huh? Take a look at this. I wasn't expecting that. I wonder what it does. Ha! Did you see that? It's raining cheese!
What? That doesn't make any sense!
I'm gonna keep going. I want a stack of cheese. In fact, I want a cheese tower. I think that's enough. Wow, it's huge. I'm gonna enjoy this. Stand back. It's about to get messy. It's cheese time!
That didn't go to plan.
Oh, my cheese! Why did this have to happen?
It was funny. Mmm, a yummy wedge of cheese. I feel like a mouse. Huh? It won't fit. I'm so confused. What am I doing wrong? So it's like that, huh? I'll show you who's boss. This is your own fault, cheese. I'll shave it. Oh yeah. This is more like it. It's the perfect bite-sized pieces. Let's try this again. It's soft, creamy, and cheesy. Mmm, so delicious.
It does look good. I'm gonna rebuild my tower. I hope it stays in one piece.
Yum yum.
This is so annoying.
Is there anything better than a donut? How about two of them? So yummy! But you know what would be better? A super-sized donut! After all, bigger's always better. Especially if it's covered in sugar. It's getting too big, Kate! Stop popping! Whoa! How do we get in here? And look at those cards! It's a challenge! Let's see… Wait! Let me pick! Small it is! I should've picked it! Oh, right! You seeing what I'm seeing? It's an eyeball! I've always wanted green eyes! Super squishy! And it's about the same size as mine! Does this freak you out? And for you? Big! Just what I was hoping for! Give me that! It's ready! Ta-da! That thing's bigger than your head! I can't wait to dig into this thing! Come on! My teeth have nothing to grip onto! Aw! Luckily mine just fits in my mouth! Mmm! So gummy and juicy! Grape jelly? An unexpected surprise! Gotta love anything ooey and gooey! Mmm! So good! The perfect amount, too! Sometimes, bigger isn't better. I just need to change my angle! Now we're talking! Lemon lime! My favorite! Don't mind me! Rock, paper, scissors! Which one? Which one? See? Looks like you actually lost. Ugh. Let's get this over with. Not bad. Not bad at all. I was craving a burger, too. Yum! That patty sure is juicy. Can I help you? Stop making me feel guilty. She never shares. But look what I got! Here I go! I can't believe it! This thing's like 100 burgers in one! Woohoo! Huh? You've gotta be kidding me! I love you! You can't eat that all yourself. Watch me! Extra onion? My favorite! It's really good! So unfair! Okay, I'm officially stuffed. Ready for the next round? This one! No! Ha ha! Now I get to pick one. Big! I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! I hate this game! Whoa! You go! Well, this is awfully disappointing. I bet mine will be more interesting. Ta-da! Huh? Where's my big surprise? Is this some kind of cruel joke? My small candy doesn't look so bad now. Yum! Sugary sweet! Ha! Way to gloat! What am I supposed to eat? Ah! Take cover! No way! This is our lucky day! Wait! This was my big surprise? I want a giant handful then! Mmm! This is my favorite round yet! 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare a thumb war. And for me? Just my luck. I'm feeling pretty good myself. Hey, better than small. Ugh! They're ready! They're wooden chopsticks! For who? Ants? Mine seem pretty normal. Ouch! Definitely made of real wood. Not fun. Hey! Look at the cards! I think we have to pick two more! This one! No! Bummer! So now what do we do? That answers my question! Have you ever seen so many noodles? And I'm supposed to eat all of them? That's it. How much is in this thing? Like 2 bites? I'm gonna cry. Well, this is sure challenging. I can't grip any of the noodles. I shouldn't have any problems in that department. Look at that giant mouthful! Perfect fit. And it tastes absolutely perfect. Wanna borrow mine? Thanks, girl. Now this is more like it! They're still nice and warm, too! Meh. Who needs utensils? My mouth works just as well. Shall I pick mine first? Ugh, that's okay, I guess. Ta-da! A candy toothbrush? Kind of an oxymoron, but it sure looks yummy nonetheless. You got that right! Time to get brushing! Or better yet, like my new smile… Plaque be gone! Ooh! Is that thing even working?
Okay, that's enough dental hygiene for today. I've worked up quite the appetite. Mmm! And now for the grand finale! Cotton candy flavored! Too bad I don't have some floss. Why don't you pick yours now? This one! Fine by me! Now for the reveal! Another toothbrush, huh? But are mine just as edible? They sure look like the real deal. What's tasty about this? I guess I'll give it a try. Now do I have to brush? I didn't even get any toothpaste! What does the thing taste like? Come on! This is just ridiculous! Yep, laugh it up! You first. This one! Oh, that's a bummer. How did that monkey get in here? Much better. I got big, see? Alright, I'll go next. I have the worst luck ever! Looks like they're ready! Aw, hey teeny tiny little guy! Ew! I hate broccoli! No, it's cute! I could use some extra iron. Yummy! Suit yourself. Well, aren't you gonna open yours? If you insist. That's exactly what I was afraid of! What did I do to deserve this? Ugh, it's so bitter! Kinda like eating grass or something. Come on, it can't be that bad. Wow, thanks a bunch! I could eat this stuff all day. Wish you could have a small, medium, big challenge like this one? Why not hold one with your friends? Maybe just skip the broccoli. Unless you like that kind of thing. Mmm, I love this shade of lipstick. I'll just put this away. Whoa, is that candy?
Hey, I'm home! I'm so hungry. I'll just make a snack. What the? Am I dreaming? What? The toilet too? Okay, this is getting ridiculous. But I'm not complaining.
There's no way this is gonna happen.
But I'll give it a go.
It's like a rainbow's coming out of the faucet. This is crazy! Wow!
I wonder what's in the fridge. That was a stupid question. It's just candy. Oh, and some milk. I'll take this.
I can't believe this. My dentist is gonna hate me. Should I eat it?
Of course I should.
Wait.
I love cereal. This is just what I need. Aw, come on. More candy? I wonder how it'll go with milk. I should have seen that coming. This is ridiculous. What is going on? I guess I'm having candy. I was really looking forward to my cereal. There's nothing else to eat. Uh-oh. Where are we?
This is gonna be so cool!
Ready to do this?
Uh-huh. Here goes!
Cool, I got a can of soda. I can't wait to try it.
Wow, what did you get, Miles?
I got soda too. A whole lot of soda. Look at it. There's so much. Wait, do you see that? It's a timer. I love a challenge. You're going down.
Bring it on.
Oh, I will. Let's go.
This is gonna be easy.
Hold on. What are you gonna choose? The straws are mine!
Ha! Got 'em! I wish I'd grabbed them.
Better luck next time.
Fine, I'll go for the lip gadget. What is this thing?
Feels good!
Hmm, how does it taste?
I'll get a head start. I want to be prepared. Nothing can slow me down. I need to beat Olivia. This has taken a while. But it'll all be worth it.
I don't get it.
There's something relaxing about this. Every advantage counts.
Does it go over the soda? What am I supposed to do with this? Nothing's working. Maybe I'll try this. So weird.
Hey.
Are you cheating?
I have an idea. I'll start by applying glue to the end of a straw. I won't need a lot. That should do it. Now I need to connect to another straw. I'll stick it right here. I want to make sure it's securely attached. Then I'll do the same with more. Until I have a mega straw! It's a thing of beauty.
Wait! How did you do that?
Now I'll put it into my soda cans. It's the perfect fit! Huh!
Something wrong? Maybe a little lip gloss will make me look better.
I think it'll take more than that. Whatever, I need to get on with the challenge!
Me too! I hope this works!
Hey, this is pretty good! My invention won't let me down. Mmm, tasty.
I'm almost finished!
I hate losing. Phew, I'm done.
That was harder than it seemed.
I don't think I should have drank that much.
Oops.
That was disgusting.
Ew.
Uh-oh, something's happening. Sorry about that. My bad.
I want to go first.
Go for it.
Huh? Is that an eyeball? That's… unexpected. It's so soft and squishy. It's actually relaxing.
Awesome! Let's see what I've got. Whoa, check it out! That is a lot of eyeballs.
Okay. Now I'm jealous.
This is so cool. Let's have a closer look. I could squeeze them all day.
That is so unfair.
I've always wanted to learn to juggle.
I have an idea. I'll just take these. Now I have more. It's time to get to work. I'll use this to ground the eyeballs up. This is a workout. I'll work it into a gooey paste. Just like this. It's so sticky.
Whoa! It's still going. Will it ever stop? Hey, Olivia. Do you know… Huh? What are you doing?
I see you! Roar!
That's not funny!
It was. Just admit it.
That's pretty gross, Olivia. Please stop it.
Stop what? Mmm, delicious. I wonder how the yellow one tastes.
Why is she doing this? I hate sticky fingers. I know what to do. I need to make a phone call. It's ringing! Hello? Yes, I'd like to place an order. And now I wait. Aha! Here she is! I'm so glad to see you. I really need a manicure.
Mmm, that was tasty. Wait, is he getting a manicure?
I enjoy the finer things in life. Thanks so much.
Ooh.
Whoa! I'll be able to grab the eyes now.
It's a little… unconventional.
But it works! Isn't it glorious? It's like an eyeball kebab! Where should I start? Admit it. I look good.
Huh? It's… okay.
Mmm, yummy. A little crunchy. Boo! Payback.
Let's do this.
Wow, so many eggs. And I just got one. I can't believe I have egg envy.
Fine. Let's get it over with. At least I have something. I'll crack the egg into the bowl.
That's how you break eggs?
Hold it.
What?
Watch this. I'm an egg-cracking master. It's all in the technique. I'll place the egg right here. This seems a little strange. Then you flex.
Ooh, it's a great exercise.
It seems a little unnecessary.
It gets the job done. And now… wait.
What is it? I need my chef's hat.
Now I can whisk them. This is the fun part. I want them mixed completely. That's perfect. I can't forget the seasoning. I love black pepper.
My mouth is starting to water.
Now I'll let them cook. That's long enough. Wow, it looks great!
And smells amazing!
Wow, you're such a good cook!
Now I need to stack them. It's a tower of eggs.
I can't wait to try it.
Hmm. Maybe it's a bit big. No, that's not gonna work.
Ah, got it! That's more like it. Pretty good, huh?
Mmm, delicious! I can't do that with one egg. It's so good! Can I try some? No, it's mine. I thought we were besties? Now what am I gonna do? I have an idea! It's time to get scientific! I need these jugs. And of course, my egg. I'll separate the yolk and the white. Just like this. Wait, I need a closer look. A shell! This is unacceptable! I can use this to remove it. I got it! There's no escape! That's a little extreme. It's time to start cooking. I'll place the pan on the hot plate. You're just cooking an egg. I need to be precise. This'll do. Now I'll spoon it into the pan. I don't want to ruin it now. It's on the small size. Now I'll add the yolk. I'll make some more. Couldn't you make a regular egg? Where's the fun in that? It's time to plate up! One egg turned into lots! It looks excellent! I should be a comedian. But I'm not finished. They need to be the exact size. This won't do! It's out of here! You're pretty intense. Maybe I should have given you a bite of my egg. What do you think? I'm gonna try them. Here goes! Mmm, it's nice! So light and fluffy. It seemed like a lot of work.
I'm gonna take you down, Naomi! Woo! I totally hit you with that fireball!
Okay, so that's how we're gonna play, huh?
Looks like I win.
Ugh! Well, what do you think about this? What are you doing? Take this! That's it! Take this! You take this! Give it to me!
What's happening? All right, stop. You can go first.
Ooh, looks like I've got some candy! I'm so excited to eat this! I'll start by trying this lollipop. Mmm, it tastes like watermelon! And now to dip it into the powdery crystals! Gotta make sure it's really nice and coated. Okay, here I go! Wow! What do you have under your cover? Wait, how come I get nothing? Oh wow, it's a gigantic lollipop! Yep, time to give it a try! Delicious! Psst, Wendy! Can I try your powder? Well… That's such a huge lollipop. And I don't have a lot of powder to share. Well, okay. Thanks! Oh, this is kinda stressing me out. Ugh, and now she's taking forever too. Ugh, I want some powder too! Whoa, do you see that glow right there? What the heck? It's a toilet! It just appeared right here, like magic or something. Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking? I bet it's full of delicious powder! Ew! That's not powder! You're right! It's even better! How is that better than delicious powder? Hello? Look at the label. It's chocolate! Oh, I get it! You're right! That's awesome! Ooh, look at all that chocolate! Wow, that's some high-quality chocolate! I'll dip mine too. Watch this! I'm gonna switch these around like this! Stop! I'm gonna open mine now! Oh, it's a golden coin, I think. It's not even a chocolate coin! Get out of here, coin!
Hmm? Well, this seems like a real coin. Guess I better get to work.
This is totally a ripoff!
Hi! Excuse me. Your order's here.
Holy wow! Look at this giant cup of coffee!
Good thing I brought this chunky straw!
I'll see what I've got.
Huh? I got a mug too.
Well, I guess it is what it is.
Hmm. Actually, I've got a great idea. Time to use my baby hands, lefty and righty. Do a good job of lifting my mug, baby hands. It's working! Wow!
my gosh! Woo! I've got so much energy!
What are you doing?
It's super speed time! That book was boring. Time to set the Poppet speed record! He's gonna be so surprised! Phew, that was a lot. But now I've got this whipped cream. I'll put this on the paper plate. There we go. Just gotta fill the whole space. And I'll just set it right on Wendy's open hand. I gave her a nudge, and now I wait. Ah! What the heck? Where did this come from? You did this to me! I know it! That is it! Hey, hold up! Look at that glow! The magic brought a third one! You should open it. Well, okay. Oh, that's not scary. Looks like a bowl of white mints. I'm excited to try them. But first, mine! Ooh, a huge amount of soda! Wow, it's so much! And I love soda! Good thing I'm so thirsty right now, too. I'm gonna need something else, too. My trusty and lucky hairdryer. I'll be taking these mints if you don't mind. Hey! How come you get all the mints? Oh, sorry. Here! You can have this one. What? Just one? Alright, hairdryer. Time to do your work! Ugh, what a mint hog. And on top of that, I got a tiny soda! Wait a second. This tiny soda is giving me an idea. I've still got this mint. Alright, let me open this can. Now to crush this mint into tiny crimson bits. And then I'll pour them into the can. Oh no! It's already foaming! What? How did you do that? Oh, I just used the heat to melt them into a giant one. Impressed? Yeah, you are. Into my soda it goes. Yes! It's working! Wait. How come it stopped? Oh no! Ah! Oof. You've got a little bit of soda on your face. You're totally soaked! Did you see how much soda splashed on me? Stop! Don't open yours! Look what I've got! A ball! Really? Hey! Get back here! She always falls for that ball trick. Oh, it's a tiny fried egg, I think. Wait, I know! Time to pump this up! Ah! Wow! It exploded! Look how many there are! I'm pretty excited about these gummy eggs, though. Okay, I better taste them and see if they're good. Wow, it's actually really delish. I'm so glad I've got a whole bunch of them now, too. Phew! Don't worry! I finally caught your ball! Hey! Where did you get all those gummy eggs? No fair! She opened hers already! Dumb ball distracting me! Wow! No way! This is amazing! Too bad for Naomi. I'll need to make it easier to eat. A few more bolts like this. Wait, it's actually only like this big now? Ugh, whatever. Eh, it's fine for a fried egg, I guess. Huh? Where's that breeze coming from? What the? Ah! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! I gotta put these back! I hope it doesn't come back for me! Yikes! Wait! We're gonna play for it! Winner gets to open theirs first. Why is this so hard? It doesn't make sense. Here, you try. She's distracted, so now's my chance! Solved it! What? No way! How's it even possible? Let's see what I've got. Ooh, spaghetti and meatballs. Good thing I've got a fork. Oh, okay. Thanks, I guess. Time to dig into this delicious-looking plate of food! Noodles first. Then the meatball. I love Italian food. It's some of my favorite. So good! I can't stop eating! Down to my last noodle! Aw, man! I can't believe I don't have any more! Oh, my stomach. Hey, look! Hey! Oh, you just distracted me again! Wait, I've got a teeny tiny plate of pasta? And you had a giant one? Wait! I can't use this to eat my pasta. It's too big. Nope. Still too big. Wait! Yes! My dollhouse fork! Here I go! Time to eat my spaghetti! Oh, wow. Even though it's tiny, it's huge in flavor! Ooh, I'm full. How about you? Oops! There goes my button! Huh? Ow! Oops! No! My button, too! Ouch! My head! Ha! My pants got you back! Why don't you go first? Seriously, I insist you go first this time. No! You go first! Jeez. Okay. So angry. Hey, look! I got the giant lollipop again! This was one of my favorites, so I'm glad it's back. I was always jealous of that giant lolly. Ugh. Okay. Fine. Here you go. Have a taste this time. It's tasty! Now let's see what I have. Wait. I got a small lollipop again? I feel like it's even smaller than before. I'll just get a few measurements here and this way, too. Yep. It's officially tiny. Mmm! It may be small, but the flavor isn't! Wait. Really? Could I try it? No way. It's all mine. What the heck? I totally gave you a taste of mine! I can't believe it. That's it! I'm taking what I'm owed! Oh! Oh! Ha! Got it! Oh, no! I think these are your teeth. I did! I did! Ah! Oh. Ha! She fell for it! And I don't mind if I do. Yum! The giant lollipop is all mine! She's still out cold! Would you rather have a giant fried egg or tiny gummy eggs? Tell us in the comments! And don't forget to share this video with your friends and subscribe to our channel for more great videos like this one!
Ugh. Why'd I have to skip breakfast? Anything good in here? That's a no. Wait! I'll call dear old Granny! I know she'll help me.
I make the meanest jello in town. And give the wettest kisses, too.
I love my granny. Hey, my brother. Let's see. What up?
Ready for a snack attack?
Oh, definitely. I love a good cooking challenge. Let's do it!
Whoa, awesome!
What's up, fam?
Hi, sweetie.
What are we making, little bro?
I want ice cream!
Oh, nice!
I can do that.
Maybe just one little taste. Is this French vanilla? Yep, it's delicious.
You and your appetite. My turn! Ah, the power of a good scoop. Just look at that beauty. The perfect ice cream cone. Matt?
Aw, man. I got carried away.
Aw, too bad. But wait! Hey, use this thing!
I've never used a scoop before. Uh-huh. Okay. Ooh, that's smooth. Thanks, Granny. Uh-huh. Just a couple scoops more. Uh-huh. Wow, this is a beast! What do you think, bro? Nap time's over. Should I do it?
Definitely!
Okie dokie!
Wake up!
Who's there? What?
I was just screaming for ice cream.
Do you like it? It's yours!
I've never seen anything like it. It's gonna be good. Mmm, is that blueberry? Way to go!
I knew it was a winner!
What's next, dear?
Let's see. Ooh, I want donuts!
Those are my favorite. Wait. I'm getting a call. Hello? Oh, sweet! Yeah, I've got time.
These kids and their smartphones. I've got donuts to make. We don't want to make it too thin. Looking good so far. Phew. This sure is exhausting. But look at these results. The perfect circle. Plus some whipped cream. Is there any other way to eat these things? Time for a donut stack. Just a couple more to go. I sure hope this thing stays. Oh boy, the suspense is killing me.
Hey, time's up.
What? Oh no! I need something fast! And I know just the thing! Looks real enough, doesn't it? I sure dodged that one. Eat up, baby bro!
Yep! The big one's it! Way to go, Grams!
Anything for you!
Now for Max! It's cute! A little chewy. I can't bite it at all. Matt?
So weird.
The winner's obviously Granny.
Yes!
I have to say I saw it coming. I'm a bit nervous.
I'm in the mood for some pizza!
That's my specialty!
I like pizza. And it starts with some good dough. Let's flatten this baby up. It's a bit of a process.
Whoa, looks good.
Now for the fun part.
Cool.
Ooh, now we're getting somewhere. Pepperoni, anyone? It's my favorite topping. But it's nothing without cheese. Lots and lots of cheese. Hope no one's lactose intolerant here.
Guess she's off to the oven. It's done already? It looks incredible.
It smells nice, too. Nothing like the first bite. On second thought. I can make this more interesting. This is what I call a pizza plate. A party pizza plate, that is. No, a pizza pile. I could go on and on. Really makes your mouth water, huh? Oh boy!
Whoa! I've got my work cut out for me. Bring on the flour. I'm making dough from scratch, folks. Come on, Whisk, do your thing. There we go. Or maybe not. This is harder than I thought. Too much cooking, Granny? Now's my chance. She won't even know it's gone. Now for a few small adjustments. One slice? How about a whole pizza? It's all about the right angles. See? There's a whole pizza here. Isn't it cute?
My mouth is empty!
Oh, right. Here you go.
This is the best day of my life! Nothing better than fresh pizza. Pepperoni.
More, more, more! He loves it!
Wow, Grandma. What's this? Pizza for babies? Just one bite? Meh. I prefer Granny's.
Oh boy! That's wonderful!
Ready to cook? It's hot dog time!
Alright then.
This bun is awfully fresh. It's just missing the hot dog. But who would want a plain hot dog? You gotta have good condiments. See?
I've got something way better up my sleeve. Say hello to the mega bun. Hope you're super hungry. Bring on the condiments. Looks so good. Impressive, huh?
Wow! That thing's massive!
Heads up over! Where do I start? Looks like a classic hot dog. Great condiment to dog ratio. Now it's time for this bad boy. Incredible! In you go! And that's how it's done! Delightful! You win, bro!
Yes! I finally won!
Feeling a little hungry after watching this? Don't forget to share this video with your buddies and subscribe to our channel for more awesome content!